guys, Santa Ana in the house over here.
Yes, sir.
Adrian Broner, Manny Pacquiao, Ronny Rios.
Gosh, that's a tough one, man. I mean,
that's not tough.
You got Broner like me?
Oh, heck no. Pacquiao's gonna destroy
him. I don't know, you see, that's what I'm saying.
It's tough.
It's a tough.
They're writing Broner off.
Tough?
Broner, how can he be done? He still has a lot in the tank.
Yeah, but he's just not coachable. He's a guy that has tons of talent, a lot of talent in the world, and just has no focus. He's no discipline. He's gonna get killed.
I don't think so.
I think he's gonna get stopped.
See, I think Broner probably, he's still young, or can still focus and stuff like that. So he still has youth, and this fight could probably be, hey, you know what? This
could be a game changer for him.
Yeah, this could be like a wake up call.
Coach, if he beats Pacquiao convincingly, if he stops Pacquiao, what does that say? Would you say, oh, Manny got old, or Manny? No, you're gonna say he did.
No, I think Manny's done well his last few fights.
He looked great his last.
I don't think he's gonna lose, but I don't think that'll happen. But if it did, you know, I give it to Bronner. Give him props.
Who does the winner fight? Does the winner fight Mayweather?
Yeah, but no one's talking about Jeff Horner.
Yeah.
He beat Pacquiao. I don't care.
No, that was
not Pacquiao one, though.
You see what I mean?
I still the Pacquiao.
Okay, Crawford says that Manny is scared of him. You think Manny's scared of Crawford? I mean, Manny says that Crawford is scared of him.
I don't think he's scared of him. They're probably just hyping up the fight. You know,
I don't think that fight happened.
I don't think it'll happen.
I mean, there's probably no money involved. That's
I like to Crawford and Spence.
Who wins that one?
Man, that's a tough
one. I have to go with Spence.
Spence? Who do you got?
I got Crawford.
I think I might have to go with Spence.
Why does he go with Crawford? What's his rationale?
Because he's from Europe. He doesn't know.
I just think he's more proven fighter.
They're both undefeated. They're both considered pound for pound. Spence is obviously the bigger. He walks around 175, 170s. Yeah. But you got Spence?
Yeah, I got Spence. You know, I just think he's a bigger guy. He's already used to the weight class. He's very explosive. And, I mean, yeah. Terence Crawford is a real good fighter. You can switch it up, right-hander, left-hander, but I just think Spence is too big.
What's your name? I'm sorry?
Christian.
Christian what?
Crowley.
Where are you from?
England.
What? England's a big...
A small town called Brighton. Brighton, England.
I know. It's by the beach, right?
By the seaside.
Yeah,
that's right. Yeah,
I'm familiar with it.
Insane. We're always making fun of each other.
So, is Santa Ana by a beach?
It's not far.
They got bitches, not beaches. No, isn't there a river that crosses Santa Ana?
Yeah, but it's been...
It's dried out 90
years. Dried out for years.
Yeah.
That's where all the homeless are living, in the riverbed.
They kicked them out.
They kicked them out?
Yeah. I got mugged there.
You got mugged there?
Yeah, oh yeah.
In your own town?
Yeah.
Didn't they know... What's his name was running and got sliced in the face?
Yeah, man, they took my iPod. I was so pissed. I went back.
How long ago was that?
This was like 5, 6, 7 years ago, maybe more.
That's crazy. Who robbed you?
Huh?
Local homies or gang members was it homeless?
He looked like a mix up. He was either, literally he was a gangbanger, but he also looked like a
six. Probably, and he needed some money fast to get high.
Took my iPod.
But you were just jogging, like a boxer jogging to get in shape?
I was barely starting too. I was like literally like 0.2 into it. And then I saw this guy.
He ran up to you with a gun? Or?
No, one of them had a knife, and then the other one acted like he had a gun. I didn't see it, so...
But you didn't want to find out?
I didn't want to find out. Like, what the hell am I going to do?
So what did they say? Give us your wallet and your...
Yeah, they're like, give me your money. And he's like, give me your money.
I'm running for a second.
All right. He's like, give me your money, bitch. He's like, fuck. I was like, I'm a runner. I don't have money. He's like, give me your iPod. I was like, fuck.
And that's it, and that's...
Yeah, so I went back like the next week or two looking for that fool. I was like, fuck that, I'm gonna find this fool.
Yeah, and get your shit back.
No, I didn't get my shit back, but kick his ass. I'm gonna fuck that fool.
And you couldn't find him?
I couldn't find him. The thing was, when he
but what about your car key or anything, your house key?
No, because I live like close by. Okay. So
how about, was this the guy who robbed you? Was this the tweaker that robbed you when you went... What if someone like that tried to rob you? He don't want that smoke?
Well, if he has a gun on me, shit.
No gun, just...
Oh, no gun?
No. B-Fly, if you try to rob Ronny Rios, what would happen? What'd he say?
I don't know, here.
We didn't hear you, but it's okay.
Yeah.
He don't want that smoke. But that's crazy. But Santa Ana, has he gotten better over the years?
He's gotten better. I mean, there's always gonna be... We had a fighter. He's a good fighter, too. He unfortunately passed away last year.
Who was that?
He was amateur kid.
Yeah, he was
amateur. What happened?
He was just, he got wrong place at the wrong time.
Got shot?
The wrong thing, yeah, he got shot.
In Santa Ana?
In Santa Ana, right there by where I grew up. I always thought it was, not right by where I grew up, like maybe like a mile. I was like, damn it, I was.
I know a lot of people in the marijuana industry and they're based in Santa Ana.
Yeah, they got mugs.
Marijuana, pot, dispensaries and stuff?
Oh, yeah.
Marijuana got mugged. What was it, 2 years ago?
Yeah.
I don't doubt it.
They went in there and freaking raided them.
Yeah.
It's dangerous, it's dangerous.
But who's, besides Alexis and yourself, who else? What other fighters are from Santa Ana right now?
Mario Hernandez. Yeah, Chris Crowley. He's from Santa Ana, but he's from Brighton.
Yeah, but you gotta be around him at all times. I don't know if you want him to go by himself places. No.
Believe it or not, he actually lives in the heart of Santa Ana.
Is he the only white guy in the whole Santa Ana?
Yeah, pretty much.
Irish Mexican, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
You gotta be safe. Are you Irish?
See.
He's gonna debut.
We're gonna bring him back in February.
Well, have you had proper 12 yet?
12?
McGregor's the...
McGregor's thing.
Irish whiskey.
No, but I endorse it. McGregor's my man.
Have you met him?
No, he's Irish.
No, I met him. He's cool.
Yeah.
This is around, I don't.
Yeah. What weight class do you fight at?
Well, I'm putting about 140 right now, but what a 135 or 130.
What's your record?
Amateur, but I'm turning professional.
You gonna turn him pro?
Yeah. He'll come back to camp. He leaves in a few weeks back home, and then he'll come back in January.
That's bad. What's next for you? Do you know yet?
We'll come back at the beginning of next year.
Are you gonna be in the zone?
Yeah. Going back to our old roots. Going back to what got us here.
How crazy is Canelo's contract? $365 million.
Dude, that's a big opener for a lot of fighters because one person can do that for sure. It's gonna open the door for so many other fighters, you know?
That's true.
One person. Now everybody thinks they can get there, and they can.
So it's highest sports contract in history.
Yeah, it's an eye-opener.
So what weight class do you compete at now?
22 still.
Okay. No, I remember you sparring Mikey many times.
Yeah,
but those were some great sparring 26. Sessions.
Yeah, that was at 26.
So you went down a few pounds?
Yeah, I mean, little by little, because I noticed that, like, I don't really pack on too much weight. Except for right now, because since I took a little break last time, I didn't pack on too much. I was like 40, which...
That's a lot.
18 pounds, yeah.
No, it's good for most boxers. If they only go 18 pounds, it's great. Yeah. But when you're a little guy, 18 pounds is like 6 weight classes.
Yeah.
Because you have 26, 30, 35, 40.
That was before my workout. After my workout, I was getting down to 26.
Right. What is the one thing you could tell people about sparring Mikey? Like, he's one of the best, if not the best pound-for-pound fighter.
He's very smart. He's very smart. He puts his punches together. He doesn't, even when you connect, he doesn't rush in. Like, a lot of fighters, when they get hit with a shot, they run face first to get that point back. He's very patient. He's very poised. He puts his punches together. He hits really hard.
Your brother, Alexis Rocha, sparred Crawford and sparred Mikey. And he told me that Mikey would win.
Oh, really? Yeah, I didn't ask him. That I didn't talk to him.
That'd be good.
What do you think? You know Mikey, Crawford?
No, both of them. I mean, we had a couple amateur guys fight. Mikey, Lex spar with Crawford, that'd be a good fight.
The fans are the winners.
Yeah, I think boxing would win it there, but I just think it'd be a really close fight. People underestimate Mikey because, I mean, he's short, he doesn't look like, he hits the hardest or he's the fastest. He just knows how to win. Kid knows how to win, right? Until somebody beats him, I mean, what are you gonna say?
Coach, I've never seen in my life a coach put so much Vaseline on headgear.
Oh, yeah.
Usually they don't.
You wanna get hit?
Not in the face.
Not very smart.
But that's more his job not to get hit. The Vaseline will make a difference by then, right?
Yeah,
exactly. Head movement. So do you wanna fight Khabib too?
No.
I'll fight him.
You'll fight him?
I'll fight McGregor.
You'll fight McGregor? Do you think they want that smoke?
Yeah, they want.
They don't want that. Hey, what's up, Isaac?
What's up?
They don't want that smoke. So is that?
Ellie, how to say that?
Brandon Macias. Do you guys know Brandon Macias?
Yeah, of course I do.
B-Fly. His real name is like B-Mosquito. So, coach, you been okay? Staying busy?
Staying busy.
Stay really busy right now. These guys. I'm glad Ronny's back. Alexis, hopefully you'll get a date soon. Mario fights in 3 weeks. We're good.
Mario, who are you fighting?
After it.
Don't matter. Anybody can get it.
Whoever they throw at me.
What weight class?
118, bantam.
118? There's a lot of fights in that weight. Not short. Coach, last thing. Wilder, Fury?
Wilder.
Come on,
Fury. I did see Fury up in...
Big Bear. He looks good. Lost a lot of weight.
He looks like he's in shape. Phenomenal shape. Yeah, he's a big dude, man. He's like 6'9". I just think Wilder, I think the power eventually will wear him down.
This is what Malik Scott told me. It's like cops and robbers. He said, robbers have to get lucky many times. Cops just have to get lucky once.
That's true.
So if Wilder hits him once good,
it's over.
He could die.
My man Gypsy King's got this.
You think so?
100%. Believe in the power of Fury. Trust me, he's a better boxer, better ring IQ. People slag off Wilder because he's wild, but
he looked terrible his last two fights, and he had some drug
habits.
Yeah,
but when you put him against a good opposition, he performs.
Steps it up. Okay.
You see him with what's his name, Klitschko. So.
All right. Let's see. All right. Where do they follow you if they're watching on Instagram?
Chris Crowley 14.
All right. Instagram.
Well, that ain't Ronny Rios.
Just Google Ronny Rios IG and you'll find them.
IG.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned, man.
Ronny Rios in the house. Fizz Reporting.